Now listen, Q. There are two kinds of people on set today. Nails and hammers. Which one are you?
Hammer.
Then let's get hammering.
The general manager has a few questions about today's game.
I expect he would.
We had a 7-minute delay on national television due to missing baseballs. What the hell happened down here?
I didn't rub up enough baseballs. Plain and simple, I screwed up.
Excuse me, who are you?
Bert Austin, equipment manager.
Uh-huh. Where the hell is Lou?
Mr. Russo left the team to pursue their interests.
You let him go?
No, he resigned. He wasn't comfortable with the new computer policy.
Who told you to set policies down here?
You said every department was open for reevaluation.
This isn't a department. It's the clubhouse. If Lou wants to run it with an abacus and some clay tablets, you damn well let him do it. He's gonna hold me up for more money. You realize that, don't you?
What? You know,
now you get Lou back here, or you're fired.
Yes, absolutely, sir.
Great game, gentlemen. Way to pull out a tough one.
Eyes up front. That was a good first half. We have a long way to go. The key is to maintain control. Stay focused. They're going to try to change some things up on us in the second half. Look for the triple option out of the wishbone formation.
Triple option? Coach, I haven't seen that since college.
Well, you're going to see it today.
What I want to know is, what did you do with the man's brain? You flush it down the toilet, you eat it, what?
We got a live one here. No English, no passport, no American money, no ID, except for this here. An honorary member of the Mary Marvel Marching Society. Let's start by asking him how he got to New York.
どうやってニューヨークへ来たんですか?
時空間をねじ曲げてここにテレポートしたんです。
Teleported? What the hell is that?
Like Star Trek.
Funny, I've seen all the Star Treks. I don't remember you from the show.
Then she screamed, and I thought I killed her, and I panicked.
So you had to kill Melanie too? She was a witness.
Point of no return. My dad beat me every night for that critter lover thing.
If he found out about this, he'd kill me.
So I did what I had to do.
What, Dale?
I put her in the car for hours until we got to the West Virginia state line.
Then what happened?
Then I pulled off the road. It was dark, and there was no one around. Just us. And then I just drove away.
The cop is history. He shot an unarmed woman.
She fired a 38.
Come on, don't play that game with me. I mean, I know as well as you know that there was no other bullet in that gun. Janice only let me keep one load in the chamber. I mean, it was there to make a noise, scare off a burglar or something. Never to put a hole in my head.
Oh, come on! You're supposed to drop back into coverage, Lucky! And don't give him a free release on the inside! Nunes, where the hell you been?
Detention, sir.
Detention! You pay me back after practice, give me an hour in that weight room. Let's go, on the ball!
Sometimes it's good to laugh at yourself. It keeps you humble.
Yes, and now you know me, and I'm a great guy, I'm sexy, and I'm a fabulous lover, and I'm screwed.